this bleeding effect right over here, where it goes over the frame, is not normal. Do you see the bow in the edge? It kind of S curves from down here to up here. Not normal. Simply not natural. Light should not hide solid objects. Period. So when we're looking at this area right here, the wand disappearing on camera when it's clearly a solid is a problem. It should not do that.